Everybody's gonna love today, gonna love today, gonna love today. Everybody's gonna love today, gonna love today. Anyway you want to, anyway you've got to. Love, love me, love, love me. Love, love me. I've been crying for so long.
Where's Kanan? It's 8:30.
Where?
Oh my gosh.
Hey guys, sorry. I tried to get in through the side door, but someone's blocking it. They must have heard. All right, before we start, phones?
You don't.
You really want BlackBerry,
I'll give it a ton. All right, now, so who wants to start?
Not to be an eye roll, but because I called this meeting, I think I should.
Don't be a spielbialy.
Okay, whatever. Honestly, okay, there's so much pressure after Kemma because we really bombed it.
Did someone say bomb?
We're out.
Oh. Standard. Don't worry, if that doesn't work out, we'll just post the real Kemma video on Facebook.
Can I just make sure we're gonna be done in time for Mishmar? Tonight's supposed to be really good.
Why, what's the topic?
Frieza.
How was Mishmar, Michelle?
I think I'll be wearing this on for the rest of my life.
Me!
Pardon me.
Oh! We can do Pretty Little Liars!
But you guys, like, aren't as pretty as Emmy. I didn't mean it like that. Not like that, but like, you know, like...
We're not liars. We tell the truth.
Nothing but the truth.
How about pretty large learners? That's just more accurate.
Got a curfew, can you keep it? What happens if you're late? Got a showmare by the front door, taking this one to the ground. When you show up, don't blow up, you know what they'll say. Cause two can't bring a Mara if one of them's in bed.
Bruce Leon, Pretty Large Learners.
Michelle, it's a halacha on Purim. We have a sicha about it.
Sicha 5, new auditorium. Be there. Tea.
People asking about the side door of Midrashat Lindenbaum. I all the time imagine that the side door is one that allows students that wants to learn and cannot go via the front door to come in. And I thought I have 75 tzaddikot. Apparently, people says that that's not the case. And the people that want to come and learn come from the front door. And there's some students sneaking out. The question is, how many is the sum?
Alright guys, here's what we're going to do. We're going to use process of elimination and we're going to figure out who's been sneaking in the side door.
Robert was definitely isn't going to be a night sitter.
Yeah, that should narrow it down. Wait, what's that smell?
The girl!
The next portion of Chayei Sarah opens
with an amazing dialogue between Abraham and the people.
That narrows it down.
Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone. And another one gone. Another one bites the dust. Hey.
Uncle Baby.
Hey. Gonna get you too. Another one bites the dust.
Anybody. Think about it. Where would people not be if they were tired from coming in late last night?
I don't know. This is insane.
Insane? Insane? Insanity!
To the gym!
It is so full!
Here they are!
Waiting for hours.
Forever. I want to go to the gym.
Oh. Let's wait for a half an hour!
That makes sense.
Alana Gelman.
Daniela Hofsha.
Daniela Hofsha?
She doesn't even go here.
And Michelle Charnoff?
Michelle? Okay, who do you think is sneaking through the side door?
I think it's her.
You can do better than that.
It's a good idea, but it's difficult. It needs to be thought about seriously.
I think it's really important. I actually am such a big fan of it.
You to mitzvah.
You to mitzvah?
Yeah.
Side door into the baby lash or out of the baby lash?
I'm just going to continue doodling.
Okay. Which one of these girls do you think isn't sneaking in through the side door?
Oh, definitely her.
Yeah, I know who's sneaking in through the side door. I found this Facebook post by Gamara.
I'm not saying that anyone sneaks in through the side door, but the security guard was talking about it, and he's going to start watching and standing there to make sure people don't sneak in. Be careful.
How could we have missed it? There were so many signs, come to think of it.
Wait, it was so funny when that happened.
How that happened?
I don't know.
Yes.
Hey, what's up?
I just don't get it.
It was so
weird. I don't know.
People asking about the side door of Midrashet Lindenbaum. I all the time imagine that the side door is one that allows...
Let's get invited!
I wouldn't come behind the tail if it weren't for you meddling kids!
Next week on Pretty Large Learners.
Return headphones now.
What?
Tea!
I didn't come out.
No. Did I hit you in the face, Lizzie?
No.
Whoa, that's scary. Why don't we do more of a throwback? Something that reminds us of our childhood. I have an idea.
Cats, how does it feel to have been kicked out of the country?
What? I was never kicked out of this country.
Shayna Katz, I heard you one time fell from a waterfall.
First of all, I don't like going to waterfalls, so that's even crazier to even hear.
Shayna Katz, how did you get that horse into your room?
I have a horse in my room?
Stars, know your stars, know your stars. Michelle Chernoff.
What? That's me.
Likes to eat sandwiches with pig on them.
What? No, I don't. I eat kosher. What?
Michelle Chernoff loves hanging out on the third floor.
What? I'm on the second floor. I don't want to go to the third floor.
Michelle Chernoff's best friend is a cat named Whiskers.
Yeah, that's pretty accurate.
Esther Harkham.
think of the smell in the Beit Midrash?
No comment.
What do you think of the Arab-Israeli conflict?
I want peace.
Ya'el Kohenka, rumor has it you went around the world in 90 days last year.
Now for a hillbilly moment.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
A fish.
A fish who?
I'm all hit you in the head with a fish.
And now for a Hail Mill moment.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
A case of toilet paper.
A case of toilet paper.
I'm all hit you in the head with a case of toilet paper.
A little too far. Why don't
we do something more recent? I'm more
relevant. Malka, how's it going?
Hey guys, meet Malka. It's Malky. She's a transfer student, new from MNY.
Wait, if you're from MNY, how can you read Gemara?
Oh my god, Tara, you can't just ask people why they can read Gemara. Okay, Malky, where you sit in the lunchroom is really crucial. You have the pull-ins.
That's not a proper name. You have to start slow.
The masas.
What's the fudge?
Where's
no, it wasn't fudge.
The Aussies.
Do you have some friendships to Australia?
The jocks. Then you have the coolest people you'll ever meet. The Spielbialis.
Lizzie, stop trying to make Bialy happen. It's not going to happen.
And the Israelis.
There's no easy solution right now.
A change in Israeli people also, that we have to start viewing them as, like, not just an enemy, but as individuals.
It's been going on for a while. Don't think it's gonna end very soon.
I think we need to find some sort of resolution, because we need to learn to coexist with each other.
And blow them up.
I think this is one of those things that's gonna need a lot of help from above.
One thing you should know about lunch in Providers is that there's a limit to 3 meatballs per person.
In MNY, the limit does not exist. The limit does not exist!
One more thing, Malky. In the real world, you eat fruit as a snack whenever you want during the day. In STEM world, fruit is served at 10:15, and if you want a good persimmon, you better run.
And who's that? That's Shawnee Tarragon.
Shawnee Tarragon. How do I even begin to explain Shawnee Tarragon?
I hear that Shawnee's hat is worth 10,000 shekels.
Shawnee Tarragon told me to swim to Jordan, so I swam to Jordan. Here I come, pumps in a bump,
make you wanna. Mommy, this is the following meeting we're gonna have. This is for you.
Wow, I really don't deserve this. We should share it. He's for Han Alamshin, Bob. You have two last names and totally pull it off. A piece for Noe Berman. You have 8 kids and you still look like a rock star.
Jikal.
Usually people just take a call. A few more minutes and all of a sudden. A piece for Sally Mayer. That turban must have taken hours to put on. And he looked really pretty. A piece for Rafrovsky. You could share this with your son Bubush. A piece for our Fingleman. This should be enough for whoever shows up to class tomorrow. And some for everyone else.
And I wonder if I'm just built this way, 'cause every man did.
No, Mean Girls is just not quotable enough a movie.
What else do you think we should do? I don't know.
Oh, this is so much work.
Oh man, I'm literally having an anxiety attack. I'm bringing out a heat rash right now. Who else is hungry?
Oh my god. Let's go.
Let's go out to town.
Did someone say town?
שם 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 מי שנכנס הדר שם 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 מי שנכנס הדר שם 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 מי שנכנס הדר
שם
שם שם
שם
שם
שם שם
מי שנכנס
הדר For your stars! Kaden Gottesman is the Princess of Mexico!
That's not even true! I've never even been to Mexico!
Kaden Gottesman!
Hello?
She milks her cows every morning!
I milk my cows at night! That is trashy!
Yeah, for everyone's
That's quite a statement you're making, ma'am. Would you like to explain yourself? Huh? Would you like to explain yourself? Ma'am? Ma'am? Excuse me? Hello?
Okay,
ignore me.
That's okay with you. Is that what girls are doing these days? They just ignore people?
My head to me?
Do it.
Who's the cat?
You're kidding. Oh my god, you're a good liar.
I'm kidding!
And the words of wisdom?
Atzileni, 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 klipa tamana male, bezakei.